Top 10 Weight Loss Home Remedy. Natural remedies and recipes can reach your lose weight. If you use these in addition to eating better and getting some exercise, they can speed up the process. There are many different contributing factors to losing weight, so the below 10 remedies cover a wide range. 1. Lemon juice. Lemon juice is one of the best home remedies for fighting obesity. It helps improve digestion and aids in detoxification. Healthy digestion is an essential prerequisite for weight loss as it helps your body get the nutrients required to burn fat. Furthermore, it helps remove toxins from your body that slow down your metabolism. How to prepare. 1. Mix 3 teaspoons of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of honey, and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder in 1 glass of water. 2. Drink it in the morning on an empty stomach. 3. Do this daily for at least 3 months. 2. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is another popular home remedy to reduce excess weight, though the actual weight loss benefits of it are still unknown. Preliminary research has shown that it can help protect against obesity. It helps break down fat and hence prevents the accumulation of body fat. How to prepare. 1. Mix 2 teaspoons of raw, unfiltered apple cider vinegar in a glass of water. Drink it daily in the morning and preferably before meals. 2. You can also drink a glass of water mixed with 1 teaspoon each of raw, unfiltered apple cider vinegar and lemon juice. 3. You can have up to 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar in a day. Do not exceed this amount, as it may reduce your blood potassium levels over time and lower your bone mineral density. 3. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is useful in treating obesity because it stimulates the metabolism, increases energy consumption, and mobilizes unused fat in the body. It contains natural collagen proteins that make the body work harder in order to absorb the proteins. In addition, it helps remove toxins from the digestive system and colon. How prepare. 1. Take 2 fresh aloe vera leaves, peel them, and scoop out the pulp. 2. Put it in a blender along with 1 cup of citrus juice, such as orange or grapefruit juice, or simply water. Blend it for 2 to 3 minutes. 3. Drink this daily for at least a month. 4. Green tea. Green tea is another popular natural remedy to promote weight loss. A study at Penn State revealed that epigallocatechin 3-gallate, a compound found in green tea, helps slow down weight gain by limiting fat absorption and increasing the body's ability to use fat. Furthermore, green tea is packed with nutrients such as vitamin C, carotenoids, zinc, selenium, chromium, and other trace minerals. Drink about 3 to 4 cups of green tea daily to combat obesity. You can also combine it with ginger tea or cayenne pepper. 5. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper helps control obesity and aids in weight loss. It contains capsaicin that stimulates your body to burn fat and increase energy expenditure. In addition, it stimulates digestion and suppresses excess appetite caused by malabsorption of nutrients in the body. How to prepare. 1. Make cayenne pepper tea by pouring a glass of hot water over cayenne pepper. Squeeze the juice from half a lemon in it. Drink this tea regularly at least for a month. 2. Mix 2 tablespoons each of lemon juice and maple syrup in 10 ounces of water. Stir in a dash of cayenne pepper and drink it. 3. Use cayenne pepper and other spices, such as ginger, black pepper, and mustard seeds, generously in your meal preparations. 6. Curry leaves. Eating 10 fresh curry leaves daily in the morning works as a great Ayurvedic remedy to deal with obesity and diabetes caused by obesity. Continue this treatment regularly for at least 3 to 4 months. Research shows that curry leaves contain mahanambine, an alkaloid that has anti-obesity and lipid-lowering effects. Thus it helps lower body weight and reduces total cholesterol and triglyceride levels. 7. Tomatoes. Eat a couple of tomatoes every morning on an empty stomach. Make sure you eat the peels and seeds as well because they contain dietary fiber. Tomatoes contain compounds that tend to alter the levels of hormones that affect your appetite. Furthermore, being rich in vitamins A, C, and K, and magnesium, manganese, choline, folate, and other nutrients, they are good for your health. Also, they are packed with antioxidants that protect against cancers. 8. Cabbage. Make raw or boiled cabbage an integral part of your weight loss diet. It contains tartaric acid that inhibits the conversion of sugar and other carbohydrates into fat. Moreover, It is rich in vitamin C and low in calories but high in fiber and water content. Being a cruciferous vegetable, it contains phytochemicals that help improve the imbalance of estrogen metabolism that not only causes your body to store fat but also promotes breast cancer, ovarian cancer, and others. Other cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, and Swiss chard are also beneficial in this regard. 9. Fennel. Fennel seeds are believed to be useful in weight loss because of their diuretic properties. Diuretics help you lose weight quickly by reducing water retention. They do not cause long-term weight loss though. How to prepare? 1. Slightly dry roast and grind fennel seeds. Sieve the powder. Take 1/2 teaspoon of this powder twice daily with warm water. This remedy will also help relieve abdominal gas, indigestion, and constipation. 2. You can also drink fennel tea 15 minutes before meals. 10. Honey and cinnamon. Include honey and cinnamon tea in your diet to boost your metabolism, increase your energy, and detoxify your body. All of these effects support weight loss. Honey fights obesity by promoting fat metabolism. Cinnamon helps you avoid overeating by fighting insulin resistance and also reduces oxidative stress associated with metabolic syndrome. How to prepare? 1. Pour a cup of hot water over 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Let it steep for half an hour. 2. Mix in 1 teaspoon of organic honey. 3. Drink half of it in the morning on an empty stomach, about half an hour before breakfast. Store the rest in the refrigerator and drink it at night before going to bed.